It's the end of May. The earth has been burned up by scorching heat and is waiting for clouds to cool her. Thunders and wind are a sign of a beautiful change that is going to happen. Yes, it's the rain everyone is waiting for. With the rain comes our most awaited guest. Oriental Dwarf Kingfisher or ODKF. Rain brings back many dried streams back to life. Life starts to nurture. Many crustaceans, such as crabs, are seen along the streams, which are the prey of our tiny hunter. The kingfisher sits quietly on the perch, observing the moment of everything he can eat. Once the target is locked, with the speed of light he catches it. Poor little crab. This Oriental dwarf kingfisher is a partial migrant that is endemic across much of the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. Egg laying occurs from July to September in Southwest India, February to July in Sri Lanka, April to May in Northeast India. The male performs a ritual dance to impress the female. Once the mating is over, females lays the eggs, and once they are hatched, both the partners take the important work of feeding the young ones. One goes and the other comes. The diet of Oriental dwarf kingfisher consists of skinks, geckos, mantis, crabs, frogs, and fishes. Their hatchlings have a voracious diet, and the kingfishers has to make sure that they feed each of them. Oriental dwarf kingfisher holds the prey in such a manner that they feed head first to their young ones. So there is a no chance of escape of the prey. In a single day, the kingfisher can go catch around 40 to 45 different prey items. That includes garden lizard, cockroach, tarantula, skink, and the number goes on and on. While going for the kill, the kingfisher sometimes comes out of the nest head first. Let's just watch it in slow motion. While sometimes back first. While watching in slow motion, we come to know how he falls down and adjusts itself in a flight mode. After feeding the chicks for 2 to 3 weeks, they take their first flight out of the nest. They sit on a nearby branch or a twig. The juvenile has a fluffy structure with a pale black colored bill. The parents often show the chicks how to open their wings and take their flight. The juvenile is now ready to start its beautiful journey through the dense canopies and streams till it becomes an adult and comes back in its breeding place.